Hello? Is anyone there?
Yes. The darkness is there.
Who?
My ears, what is wrong with you guys? Sadness, you really have to scare him like that.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Why are you guys so loud? Person can't even sleep.
Guys, don't argue, it's okay. Don't be mad. Today's the day. This is the day we're gonna see everybody perform and be amazing. Aren't you excited? No? Well, I'm so excited. So let's see our first act, which is the basketball people.
Shooting webs like worldwide, Manhattan all the way to Yonkers. When they say Brooklyn stands up, you better just fix your posture. And every hero needs this theme song. So
hood hit trash.
You ain't got a chance, boy. What you think? I'm doing everything but the kitchen sink. I try to be feeling in the neighborhood. I know all the little grannies wanna sip their tea. And here you come all barging in, all ugly like a brown fur cardigan. You can skip that monologue and arguing. I'm like
hood hit trying to start a fight.
Bang.
Chill. It's just a night. There's not actually any real fire. Chill.
What if someone else got burned? Wait, did you say infected?
Do you have to cause a scene like every time? You better not ruin the next one or I will personally throw you out of here.
Guys, this is not the time to fight. We still have so many more amazing talents to see. Aren't you guys excited? Let's do it.
Now, Jemiah, Christina, Isabel, accompanied by Josh on the piano, will be singing.
Give a cat the way you hold me. Oh, you can hold my hand if no one's home.
Do you like it when I'm away? If I want to change my body, baby, would you love me the same?
I can feel all my bones coming back and I'm craving motion. Mama never really learns how to live by yourself.
It's a curse.
It's growing.
You're a pond and I'm an ocean. All in all, my emotions feel like explosions when you are around. And I found a way to kill the sounds. Oh, baby, I am a wreck when I'm without you. I need you here.
Broke all my bones that day. I found you crying at the lake.
Is it something I said to make you feel like you're a burden? Oh, if I could take it all back, I swear that I will pull you from the tide. It's a no. The wind is a pounding on my back, and I found hope in a heart attack.
Oh, at least it is past.
Now I've got it, and you can have it. Oh, baby, I am a wreck when I'm without you.
comes a day I found you crying at the lake.
Was it something I said to make you feel like you're a burden?
Oh, and if I could take it all back, I swear that I would pull you from the tide. Sleep. I've seen this person watching me saying,
is it worth it?
Is it worth it?
Tell me, is it worth it? There is something and there is nothing.
There is nothing in between.
In my eyes there's a tiny dancer watching over me.
She's singing, she's a lady, and I am just a boy.
She's singing, she's a lady,
and I am just a line without her. Oh, baby, I am a wreck when I'm without you. I need you here to stay. I broke all my bones that day I found you crying at the lake. Was it something I said to make you feel like you're a burden? If I could take it all back, I swear that I would pull you from the tide.
Wow, that was so amazing. Such angelic voices. Did you guys see that?
My heart just broke listening to them sing. I wish I could sing like that.
Don't be like that. That was such an amazing performance. I'm sure the next performance is going to be just as amazing.
Now, we have a demonstration of Mara's art on the screen. That was incredible!
Honestly, there are no words to describe how amazing that is.
Wow.
What if someone ate the paint?
Oh my goodness. Guys, that was so amazing. That was amazing. Now, we will be having a short intermission.
did you just do?
I don't know.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, whatever. Let's get into the next act. We're gonna see some great gymnastics performance.
A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So, he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull, perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating. I'm not saying that thinking is bad. Like everything else, it's useful in moderation. A good servant, but a bad master. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because through excessive thinking they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse science the real world.
That was cool, but what if someone got hurt?
You're right. That could have ended very tragic. Ugh, why do you guys have to be so depressing and annoying? Let's just get on with the next performance.
Now, we will be seeing Jeff perform. Turn up the enthusiasm, honestly. That was so cool. Did you guys see that? Crazy.
I wonder what the next act will be.
Now, we'll be listening to Kaylee and Anna sing.
Close.
amazing.
Now, Mara, will be doing something amazing.
Sad knows to say that. Do you really have to be that dramatic?
Sorry, guys. But now, for our final performance, we have Dean Price on the screen.
We'll be right back.
Yes, yes, yes! Danger's amazing!
Fire? Fire where?
I've had enough of you!
Man, I can't find my way out of this thing. Hey, okay. The lights again. Okay, thank you. So, that was the show. We have a few prizes we want to give out, but we need to know your guys' input. So if you go to HVA's YouTube page where we're streaming this, you'll find a link for a SurveyMonkey, and you guys will go through and rate the different acts so we can decide who our winners are. We're going to have a first place and a second place prize, okay? First place and runner-up. So please go to the YouTube channel, the live stream. There's a link in the bio there where you can vote on the acts, okay? I would like to have everybody that performed to come up front just so we can cheer for them one more time. So anybody that performed or was in a video, please come up. We want to cheer for you. So come on up. I can't see. Is there people coming up? They're all in the back. Okay, they should be coming up. Okay, while we're doing that, we're waiting on, come on up. We want to cheer for everybody that performed.
We are.
Okay, and then for everybody on our live stream as well, we have our silent auction. You couldn't hear me last time when I made this announcement, but our silent auction, we had some technical issues with it. So we are now extending the deadline for that until Friday at 5 p.m. So Friday at 5 p.m., that's when the auctions will close. So you have until then to put your auctions in, your bids in for those items. So please bid and bid generously. All the proceeds go to our class, and they were graciously donated items by, you can read in the item description who it was. Are people coming up or not? Okay, we have one performer. Oh, yeah. Whoa, sorry. No, don't do the flip on the stage. We got our people who were on our dunking competition as well. Get them up here as well. Come this way a little bit. Come this way a little bit. All right, let's cheer for our acts that we had here, please, everybody. Thank you guys for your participation. We'll get back to you in just a moment with the winners, okay? So in the meantime, while you guys are voting and we're gonna check who won, the concessions are still open. Please go check that out, okay? You can go to the concessions again and we'll be right back to announce the winners.
A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So, he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull, perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating. I'm not saying that thinking is bad. Like everything else, it's useful in moderation. A good servant, but a bad master. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because through excessive thinking they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse science with the real world.
Like worldwide, Manhattan all the way to Yonkers. When I say Brooklyn stands up, you better just fix your posture. And every hero needs his theme song. So you ain't got a chance, boy. What you think? I'm doing everything but the kitchen sink. I try to be feeling in a neighborhood. I know all the little grannies wanna sip their tea. And you come all barging in, all ugly like a brown fur cardigan. We can skip that monologue and arguing. I'm like,
bang.
All right, we have counted the votes, and we have our winners for tonight, okay? Can I get a drum roll, please? All right, our runner-up is Mara with her paintings. One moment, please. Mara, this and this? All right, Mara, thank you very much. Thank you. All right, and now our grand prize winner for $30 in Amazon gift cards. Can I get another drum roll, please? It's Jemaya with her solo act. Come on up. Here you go. Thank you very much. All right. Hang tight for just a minute.
Turning on my mic.
Go! Did I go the wrong way? Come on! What if the fire's still out here? What if I still get burned?
Why is it you again? Did you really get stuck in the curtains?
Of course he did!
Everybody that has helped us with this show. Oh, okay. So first off, we want to thank Mr. Nomura. And Mr. Nino. So Mr. Nino, if you can come out the back, please. If you can hear me, hopefully. Oh, he's kind of stuck.
Hey!
Next, we have Mrs. McCain. I don't know if she's out there. I can't see anything. Is she out there? No? Okay. No? So, if you could please come up here. Or we can come to you. Cool. Where? Thank you for the decorations. And we also want to thank Mrs. Lay. I can't see anything, so I honestly... Mrs. Lay. And then we have Mandy, which was a great help for us. Thank you. And finally, Mr. Choi, that helped us a lot with the silent auction. Thank you so much. Thank you guys for coming.